Second clue. You know where you need to write this clue? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right? This shape looks like a line that curves around like this, with some bumps here and some bumps here. There, a shape. Do you remember what our first clue was? From our backyard.
A clue.
Oh, you think they're Allosaurus footprints?
No, a clue.
Oh, you see a clue. Where? Right there. I guess it's the color green. No. Red. No. Orange. Wait. What's happening?
It keeps changing color.
Yeah, it's changing colors. I guess changing colors is our clue. You know where we need to write this down? Our handy dandy.
Notebook,
right. So, start with my green crayon. Let's use three different crayons. Some green, and then some red, and then orange. There, changing colors.